Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Srikant. I'm a consultant pediatric gastroenterology, hepatology, nutrition at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. So liver transplantation is one of the treatment for various kinds of liver ailments when the liver disease is advanced. So one of the common indications for liver transplantation is biliary atresia, which is a common liver disease in a young infant. And apart from that, various conditions like acute liver failure and cirrhosis because of various metabolic and autoimmune liver diseases require liver transplantation when the disease is advanced. So it is safe. And the response is even better than what has been seen in adults because of many reasons. And based on the large data across the globe, the survival rate is more than 90% if the candidate is correctly selected for transplantation. And it is an elective transplantation. However, if it is an emergency transplantation like for acute liver failure, the response may not be as good as what is seen in an elective condition.